pronounce your
caution. Would you have me do that?
We cannot afford to act rashly. My lord,
what's the
please.
Meaning of this interruption?
No time for
Jarl Balbrath is not receiving
I just think
visitors.
We need more information before we act. I just...
Well, that explains why the guards let
Who's
you in.
Who's this, then?
Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
Faringar,
you know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
This is a priority now.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Is not a patient.
Neither
is
over here. It's coming loose.
Like the looks of this. Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.